5, 6.
Yes, sir. We are
here. Eh?
We are here, sir.
1, 2, 3, what?
It's true, sir.
Eh?
It's true, sir.
What's happening?
Infection.
Infection.
Yes, sir.
Join the line.
Professor!
Hey, you. Are you married?
Sir, I'm married.
You're not married?
I'm married.
If you're married, answer me.
I'm married, sir.
Someone say, I'm married.
I'm married.
Come here. Where's your wife? Huh?
She's my wife.
Huh?
I'm the wife.
You're the wife?
Yes, sir.
3 plus 3?
2, 5. Okay. 3 plus 3, 6.
Hello.
Bro.
3 plus 3.
6.
3 plus 3.
6, sir.
I am seeing a fibroid operation.
Yes, sir. It's true, sir.
Who done the fibroid operation?
Who done it? It's me, sir.
You.
Yes, sir.
They operated you.
Yes, sir.
I am seeing a child.
Yes, sir.
Oh, you cannot answer me.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Sir, it's true.
A child was born.
Yes, sir.
Eh?
Yes, sir.
It's like bleh, 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 bleh.
Yes,
bless,
sir.
Blessing.
Yes, sir.
Daddy.
Hey, you. Yes, what happened to this one?
Daddy, this is the woman you prophesied a while ago who was bleeding, and she was bleeding severely. And Daddy, after the prayer, you asked her to go and check herself. And hold and behold, when she went and checked herself, everything has dried off.
Let me check.
Power!
Miracle.
Miracle.
Let your testimony be permanent.
Amen. Amen.
Where there is no baby, let there be baby.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Hey, you. Do you know what happened? I've seen blessing. Who is blessing your family?
Blessing. Ekene.
Ekene.
Remember.
Remember.
Operation was taken out. Was carried out in your womb.
Yes, sir.
Miscarriage.
Yes, sir.
Miscarriage.
Yes,
after
sir.
Operation, 3 miscarriages.
Yes, sir. It's true, sir.
Eh?
It's true, sir.
It's true.
Yes, sir.
It's true.
Yes, sir.
It's true.
Yes, sir.
Right now, you have tried, this man have tried his best.
Yes, sir.
To pregnate you.
Yes, sir.
No way.
No way, sir.
No.
No way, sir.
Join the line.
Professor. Sharpest prophet.
Hey, you. How are you? Where do you come from?
Zambia, but I'm in Nigeria.
Zambia? Zambia.
Yeah, I'm in Nigeria, but I live in Zambia.
Who is an Igbo man?
I'm an Igbo man.
You're an Igbo man?
Yeah, for Imo State.
Imo State.
Yeah.
I am seeing a mining business. In the year 2013, who died?
My mother.
In the year 2016, who died?
My father.
Can I?
Professor!
You are a good man. You are a good man.
Yes.
You are a very good man.
Yeah, thank you, Prophet.
After your mother died, your mother's dead, you now come back. You come from where you were living in Zambia. And now you now buried your mother.
Yes.
After burying your mother, your father also died.
Yes.
When your father died,
yeah.
You now left. Your business,
yeah.
And you now come to Nigeria,
yeah.
And you bury your father.
Yes.
After you bury your father, you now gone back to Zambia.
Yeah.
The minute you enter into Zambia,
yes.
You had a dream.
Yeah.
You had a dream.
I had a dream.
This is a gold mining business.
Yeah.
You were doing.
Yeah.
You were succeeding.
Yeah.
And somebody now in the dream. You were carrying goals to somewhere.
Yes.
A second man,
yes.
Taller than you 2 times,
yes.
Block you.
Man.
Block you.
Yes.
And he now collected the goals from you.
Yes,
he said, you are not going anywhere.
Prophet, you are
and correct. You woke up. It was dream.
Yes.
Since that day till today, who was a millionaire? Today is a beggar. Holy Ghost!
Ses affaires aujourd'hui, rien ne marche pour lui. C'est en vivant en Zambie, originaire du Cap.
You are finished.
Nigeria.
You are correct, prophet.
This man is finished.
You are correct.
You are finished.
You are correct, prophet.
We need to deliver this man.
Yeah.
After a burial. So anybody stand up and pray this prayer.
Alors,
whatever burial.
Alors, quelque
soit. I have gone to. They used to attack me. Let the attackers die. In the name of Jesus.
Alors quels que soient les enterrements où j'ai eu à assister ou que où on a eu à m'attaquer, que les attaqueurs meurent, nous vont s'étendre maintenant à l'écran sous l'influence du Saint-Esprit. Lui qui émergeait dans ses affaires par le passé, cher adorateur, rien ne marche pour lui. Alors il était Nigérian, vivant en Zambie. Depuis qu'il a eu cette affliction à travers les rêves, il a constaté que tout marche à reculons dans sa vie. Et à l'instant même, nous voyons sous la délivrance du Saint-Esprit, l'homme de chassant cet esprit de stagnation dans sa vie qui l'empêche de réussir. Taking place to the power in the name of Jesus Christ in the life of
Jesus,
your man.
Power
facing stagnation in his business right now, he has been declared free.
In Jesus' name, we pray.
Amen.
In the power of the Holy Spirit,
sit down. Where's your husband? I am seeing a woman, a man is crying in Lesotho. Lesotho.
Yes, Lesotho.
I am seeing you right now. I am seeing you, your husband in Lesotho.
Yes, sir.
Eh?
Yes, sir.
Right now, they want to remove your womb. They want to remove your womb. You are looking at me. They want to remove your womb. Operation.
Yes, sir. Yes.
What doctor told you?
Yes, sir. There is a problem in the womb, so we decided to remove it.
Holy Ghost,
fire!
Alors on désire, oh non.
They want to remove your womb. If I don't deliver you, problem. What is it?
Le médecin désire enlever son utérus.
Come, your womb, come back down. Carry babies.
Alors, le problème a été révélé dans,
Jesus
son, dans son utérus.
Train the line.
Cette femme a fait des entrailles.
Hey, what's happening to your children? What happened to your children? Yes. Hey.
Pile.
Yes. Where is she?
The daughter.
Prayer, okay, overflow. Call her come. Let me just tell her something. Because you have been spending
charity.
You have been spending. Yes. You have been spending your money.
Yes.
There's a business you do.
Yes.
Your business, you used to now enter into this.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes, Lord of God.
In a bite. Prophetic time. Stand up.
Prophetic
pas. Time is action time.
Et l'homme de Dieu a dit qu'il voit les hémorroïdes.
Hey,
lui donne ses enfants.
Join the line.
Il a confirmé le vrai.
Hey, you. Are you married?
Yes, sir.
Come here. There's a problem in your marriage. Demon has taken over your marriage.
Yes, sir. It's true, sir.
Right now, where do you come from?
From UK.
UK?
Yes, sir.
From United Kingdom?
Yes, sir.
I am seeing you. You married. Who is this? You are the husband?
Yes, sir.
You are the husband?
Yes, sir.
We have to deliver this woman. We have to deliver what?
My wife.
This woman. If I don't deliver her problem,
yes,
anytime
sir.
You
yes, sir.
Meet her, your ribs.
You are very nice, sir. You are very nice, sir. You are correct, sir. That's why I'm here, sir. That's why I'm here, sir.
How can somebody meet a woman as his own wife? After he met her.
Alors toutefois qu'il entretient des rapports sexuels avec sa femme, il a mal aux côtes. C'est que l'homme de Dieu le décrit. Ce couple venant de l'Angleterre.
Anytime this man met his wife, this man who. Are you hearing me? Come here. When this man just meet this woman as his own wife, nobody married for him. He married her on his, with his own money. Is it not so?
Yes, sir.
Immediately, we just meet her that night. After meeting her as a husband, you hear a shout in the next room. Oh, oh, oh. Oh. The pain. How do you feel? How do you do?
I'm feeling too much pain. I've done different kind of tests. Different kind of tests. They said there's nothing.
Well, before it was very fat, but I cannot eat well because now, of that issue.
Because of that issue. When you meet her, how do you shout?
After meeting her, I'll be feeling pain. It's like they are shooking me with needles, sir.
Needle?
Yes, like they have shooking me for
needles. We don't meet. For almost 1 year, we don't meet.
Because of what?
Because of the pain.
Stand up and pray this prayer.
Alors, levez-vous et priez ainsi. Il est depuis pratiquement un an. Il ne couche plus avec sa femme à cause de ses douleurs qu'il a au niveau de la côte. C'est vraiment très aigu. Il a fait tant de tests sans solution.
Somebody say, Willie.
Hey, Willie.
Demon. They now said, demon from the woman foundation just attacked him. The woman don't know anything. She don't know anything.
If I want to be delivered, and I have problem in my womb, I want to be delivered, please.
Because this is a spiritual husband. The spiritual husband vowed that you cannot enjoy this woman. Because he's the owner of this body. This is his own wife. Can I?
Professor!
God bless you. Hey, you have your own problem. Where is your certificate? Where is your certificate? What's happening?
Your Thompson.
What's happening to your certificate? Answer me like a man.
Nothing is happening, sir.
Louder.
Nothing is happening, sir. Thompson.
I am seeing your certificate in a pot. Remember, when that certificate was issued to you,
yes, sir.
That was not your plan.
Yes, sir.
You were planning to now even go to abroad.
Yes, sir.
Eh?
Yes, sir.
What's happening?
Yes, sir.
Eh?
Yes, sir.
What's happening now?
Nothing.
Your certificate is dormant. Dormant.
Yes, sir.
Mice!
Dans ce maléfique. Il planifiait voyager pour l'étranger, mais sans suite favorable, aujourd'hui il souffre. Rien ne marche pour lui.
Toi,
you
gotta shout.
Yeah, I cannot stand.
You gotta shout.
I cannot stand.
You shout.
I'm feeling pain. I'm feeling
you
pain.
Shout.
I'm
you shout.
Pain. I'm feeling pain. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Always, anytime I meet her. Sir.
Anytime you meet her.
Yes, sir. I'm
you shouted.
Pain. Yes, sir. I've done every kind of test. This
Holy Ghost! Fire!
Alors, il explique à l'autre
Dieu. It is an attack.
Si son
I'll
problème.
Deliver you today. The same. You know, the husband is causing problem to even your womb. The spiritual husband. When you now meet you, even she is feeling pain in her womb. Eh? She complains.
Yes, sir. Always. Always. Always.
Now, you people cannot meet as husband and wife. For what?
For 1 year.
After I touch you now, you must be delivered and anybody. That facing this problem of delivery, Jesus saying,
Amen.
Fire!
Dieu priez pour lui, cet homme qui a vraiment des douleurs aiguës au niveau de la côte, toutefois qu'il a des rapports sexuels avec sa femme, et sa femme qui recherche également le feu des entrailles. Et l'homme de Dieu également administre particulièrement dans leur vie, afin que le Seigneur localise à leur point de besoin. Regardez votre écran.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Stand up. You know what? You know what? Madam,
sir.
Can I tell you the truth?
Yes, sir.
There was a place you've gone to.
I've been to many places, sir.
Not church house. Native doctors upon native doctor.
Yes, sir.
To an extent, the native doctor put marks on your body.
Yes, sir. It's true, sir.
You hear them? You hear them?
I'm here, sir.
What are you looking for?
They said I should be going to all those women that do massage in the stomach. So I was going
before there. This pain, before this attack, you've gone to a place. They put marks.
I've been to many places. Many places.
Somebody said, what are you looking for?
What are you looking for?
Holy Ghost!
Fire!
Don't worry.
Join the line.
Ils l'ont blindé. Elle a reçu ses incisions, cela l'a fait.
Professeur!
You may be seated, sit down, please, please sit down. All this life, sit down, sit down. Hey. Come here. You can. Where's your mother? Where is your mother?
She's in Taraba State.
Huh?
She's in Taraba State, sir.
Taraba State? Huh?
Yes, sir.
We have to deliver you.
Sir.
Who died in your family last year?
My sister, sir.
Your sister?
Yes, sir.
Died?
Yes, sir.
I am seeing death is coming to you. I have to stop it. I'm seeing there's such an accident. Accident.
Holy Ghost fire.
Holy Ghost
fire.
Holy Ghost
fire.
Fire! Fire! Out of this one, you devil!
Alors devant l'ordre de Dieu, priez
You're
pour
free.
Cette jeune femme.
Soigne
la. Elle est morte. Et l'ordre de Dieu l'a déconnecté de ce démon.
You.
Pour elle.